In this episode, I talk about pests and Lily's great experiment.
You ask questions, and I answer them.
Hi guys, welcome to episode number 12 of the Hashtag Kids Ask Nikolai Show. In this episode, I'm here today in Leavenworth, Washington. This little village reminds me of somewhere in Germany or Switzerland. I want to thank Dr. Ray for inviting me to speak this weekend. Thank you. So let's just start with the first question.
So Lily planted a dirt cucumber and a tower garden cucumber. The dirt cucumber's center was hollow. Why was it hollow?
Lily, great observation. And that's a really good experiment to see which plants grow better in the tower garden than in the dirt. Well, as we learned from one of my last videos, cucumbers are made mainly of water. So the ones you planted in your dirt looked pretty dry, so it probably wasn't getting that much water. There's a difference between how much water the cucumber actually needs versus what it gets. Now, the ones in the tower garden got all the water and nutrients that they actually needed, as much as it wanted, and it had more time to form and there was more juice in it. I bet the ones from the dirt tasted more dense and they were dry, and the ones from the tower gardens were really lush and juicy. Great observation. Keep doing some more and post them to me, and I'll talk about them on my next videos.
So Janice asks, what do you use to get rid of white butterflies that lay worms on the kale? And Pamela asks, why do our tower garden plants get white flies?
Pamela, Janice, that's a great question. We used to have the same problem with our garden, and what we did is we planted some herbs and flowers amongst the plants that the bugs were eating, and we found out which one were the best ones that the herbs that the bugs didn't like. We found out the top four herbs were basil, chives, mint, and oregano. And it also helps to plant some flowers. The flowers attract some predators that will eat bugs, the good ones, and they will also make your garden look prettier. TowerGardens.com has an amazing article written by Logan. It's called The Ultimate Guide to Garden Pest Control, and it's really interesting. I will include the link below. A few fun facts about Leavenworth before I move on. Leavenworth was founded in 1906, and it was the headquarters of the Great Northwestern Railroad in the early 1900s. Today, it currently hosts a Nutcracker Museum, which has more than 5,000 nutcrackers of all sorts of different shapes and sizes from different time eras.
Tower Garden asks, which is the strangest, most interesting plant you've grown in your garden?
Tower Gardens? That's a great question. I would normally show you what I'm growing in my tower garden, but I'm here in Leavenworth, Washington, so I can't really do that. Now for the question. The most interesting vegetable that I'm growing in the tower garden is probably the tomatillo. It went super high and it's gone all the way around the tower garden and then some. It's taller than the tower garden with extensions. But by far the most interesting vegetable that we're growing in the dirt is the artichoke. The artichoke takes about a year to get some actual stuff growing, and it looks different than almost any other vegetable I've ever seen before. It also, when it flowers, it has purple flowers and they shoot up, and it's really interesting. Thanks for the question. So with that, thank you for watching episode number 12 of the Hashtag Kids Ask Nikolai Show. It's been great here in Leavenworth. Thank you, Dr. Ray and the rest of your team. It's been great. Now remember, this show is about you. You keep on asking me questions, I'll keep on answering them. A little bit of me and a little bit of you, we're gonna get all kids healthier.